There are doctors and scientists that say gene therapy doesn't work. What a crock. That's because they're going to the wrong therapist. There are some conditions that gene therapy can improve extraordinarily, such as depression and a need for getting all excited. The gene therapist can lead you toward a satisfying experience, but sometimes to a disappointing outcome, such as heartache or heartbreak. Gene therapy can be found whenever you get the genes to come towards you, or to have them easing away from you. You need supervision for gene therapy, and the therapist can show you what to do after a successful treatment to give you the most satisfaction and most positive results. Like any treatment, the body and God will want to have the most successful outcome. Gene therapy is serious business. Most people believe gene therapy is the way to go to save the happiness of many lives. If you can save one person's life, then gene therapy is worth all the risk. I believe that it sure keeps my life up and going. I work all week and gene therapy is on my list for the week, yeah, for sure. But I've tried lots of doses during the week and it's most helpful and satisfying. Sometimes when your life is down and pottying on you, gene therapy can bounce it right back up. Wow! You could be getting some gene therapy right now. Watch the movement of the genes coming towards you and see how they undulate as they move away from you. Sometimes a gene therapy can be quick, or luckily, sometimes it takes a longer time depending on how long the genes stay inside. My. Blue gene therapy. One of the best therapies in the world. Get some as soon as you can. You hear?